I don't think I've said this to anyone before because I have not wanted Martin Sheen to think he was anything but our first choice at the beginning. But that role, Martin's role, was first offered to Sidney Poitier. And here's the point that I'm trying to make. I never say we have too much of this and we need a little less of that, and we've got to get the color mixture right. I absolutely, when it comes to casting, want to put the best athletes on the field.